Your discretion is advised.
7 6 5 4 3 2 1 Sessions presents a Peter Griffin Christmas, featuring such standards as
Everybody look at the snow in the yard.
And who could forget?
I brought these gifts for you, they're up in my bum.
And everyone's favorite.
La 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 la, la 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 la, look at the bells, look at the bells. Holy crap, here comes Jesus, and he doesn't look too happy. Merry Christmas, everyone.
Hello, humans. I'm on this new GoPro 5 that I've got. It's part of my drone, and I've run out of other battery power on the other big camera, so I switched over to this guy because I've already got it going. So we just had oyster shots, and I've switched cameras. Look, Sandy's my dipping sauce. Hang on a minute, let me taste it. It's more something with a bit of bite, and it's chili in it.
Chili?
Yeah, it needs to be hot.
Want some fresh chilies?
Nah, chuck in some sriracha sauce. Sriracha sauce goes good with everything. All right, so I'm checking out this little... I've never used this one before, so this is the first crack of the GoPro Hero 5. That comes with... Ooh, what did I do? Auto exposure. Don't worry about that. Get away. Get away. What did I do? No.
Oh, he never come back. I swear, you'll never see me again.
I don't know what happened there, but everything went weird.
Is this what you want? Reanimate my life! Reanimate my life!
It's still recording. Once you get out here, what we're doing is, the coals have gone down hot, but they're still hot, so we'll reignite that. It won't take much. There's wood down there. It's only going to stay. We've just had oyster shots. I've got the pig belly going in. Sandy's made these little fucking rolls. They're all right, man. I'm going to check them out. Just go have one. She just made the chili. She's putting some dipping sauce in. No, she's putting some chili in the dipping sauce. That was the frozen tequila we just had. Do you want to put it back in the freezer or what? Keep it in there for today?
Yes, please.
What? We might put that. We've got something special.
My belt is in that thing, baby.
What's that?
Watch out. Hold on, I know where it'll fit.
It's got to stand up because it's got a nipple on it now.
Yeah, no, that's all right. Put the chilies down in here.
It won't stand there.
No, it will. Shut up. I want to get out.
That's
a burly shit. Yes, it will. Because it stands up beside the ice thing. Needs 1.25. Ice cream. Oh, it's too a little bit fat.
What the fuck?
Look at that. You've got that nice crispy skin on top. You can see how much of the stock has evaporated. It looks stunning. That is amazing. You've got that sweet meat under that crispy belly of pork. What an amazing way to cook a very cheap cut of meat.
That's where we're at. That's what we're doing. Look at our pile of rubbish so far. Still a bit more. That's just what we took out for now. We've got more in the fridge, so we're getting back to that. These are Sandy's little rolly things.
Hi, everybody. Today, let's make some delicious pouch filled with delicious stuff inside.
Merry Christmas, chump.
See some homeless dude wearing a shower.
Oh, wow. Sure enough,
Andy. Oh, I'm with the sriracha,
you might. Oh, she's got a, I was wondering why it wasn't hot. Chubby's got some socks on because he's got sore toes at the moment. So we're going to wrap his toes up because he keeps fucking with them and scratching them.
Mittens.
Little motherfucker, so he's got mittens. So he's a true mittens now.
They are not tries.
Ooh, bit of sriracha. Come on, man.
Always add
when you think that they, do you have enough? If you have to say to yourself, if you have to say to yourself, do I need extra chili sauce? What do you do?
Put some more in.
Add more chili sauce. Yeah, that's what I thought. She learned well. She's a good girl. And she wants. Oh, a prawn fell out.
That's where the fork's in there.
Oh! That's my fucking shit. Hey, man. I suppose when you snooze, you lose, bro. All right. We'll get back to you in a sec. We'll get the steaks on the barbecue. All right. Catch up.
I'm now using the GoPro
karma drone footage. That was pretty fucking cool, man. Freaking the fuck out. Look, there's our little fire going. We're about to put the steak on. This thing's pretty fucking cool, man. Hello. Look. No matter where I am, it keeps me insane. How awesome. Little bit. Drone's hitting me. Tequila's hitting me. Hello. Alright, so we've got. Oh, check it out. There is our pork belly. Come on, light up. Light up, bro. Light up, bro. Come on, man, light up.
1 minute, 37 seconds later.
Fuck, man. There it is.
He's on fire!
Meat will always be the most expensive thing on your plate, but get your head around a few cheap cuts and you'll definitely be able to impress for less.
A beautiful pork belly. Absolutely brilliant, gorgeous flavor. So this is a really good value cut to use. This is what it looks like. You can see the crackling starting to sort of get funky now, which is good, we like that. We've got all these lovely gnarly bits here. That's all the gorgeous sweetness coming out.
It's meltingly tender. Then give it some love.
That's what we're after. See how this meat just falls away.
So invest in those cheaper cuts. Give them a bit of TLC and I promise they won't let you down.
Mushroom sauce pudding. So we've given the karma drone its first fucking maiden flight from what we got it. You would have seen the footage. Now we're trying the grip. The grip's pretty fucking dope, man. Check it out. Woo! Upside down. It's pretty fucking cool, man. All right. Next, we've got the fire going for the steak. The steak's about to go on because it's going to go on hot as fuck. All right. That's our next plan. Catch you in a minute.
Got a lot of living to do before I die, and I ain't got time to waste. Let's make it. You say you a gangster, but you never pop none. You say you a wankster, and you need to stop fronting. You ain't a friend of mine, yeah. You ain't no kin of mine, no. What makes you think that I'ma run up on you with the nine? Uh-huh. We do this all the time, what? Right now we on the grind, yeah. So hurry up and cop and go, we selling nicks and dimes, uh-huh. Show that she's so fine, I gotta make her mine. I ask like that, gotta be one of a kind. I crush him every time, punch him with every line. I'm fucking with their mind, I make them press rewind. They know they can't shine if I'm around the rhyme. Been on perusers 94 cause I commit the crime. I say in my line, I did a 3-9. The D's ran up in my crib, you know who dropping down. You say you a gangster, but you never pop nothing. You say you a gangster, and you need to stop fronting. You go to the dealership.
11.50.
You say you a gangster, but you never pop none. You say you a wankster, and you need to stop frontin'. You go to the dealership, but you never cop none. You've been hustling a long time, and you ain't got none. Damn, homie, in high school, you was the man, homie. The fuck happened to you? I got the sickest vendetta. When it come to the cheddar, nigga, uh-huh. You play with my paper. You gon' meet my Beretta. Now shawty think I'm a sweater. I'm sippin' on a Moretta. I'ma hit once, then dead. I know I could do.
That's how we do it. Alright. Cover this shit up so the fucking flies don't get on it. But you know what? We live in Australia, so we deal with the flies, because you know? That's what we gotta do, man. Motherfuckers bitching about fucking flies and shit. You know? Like, dude, we live in Australia. That's it. Look, I got you the shitty fucking camera angle. Gone. But it's alright. Get rid of that shit out later. Or maybe we'll leave it raw because we're fucking all about the real. Yeah. Alright, that's good enough. Close enough, good enough.
Me, I'm just me. Me, I'm no wankster.
Mr. Claus turned into Santa motherfucking, right?
Sleeping to get ripped and cut the prime neck and I'm smoking all the shit.